there. So, out again, running around. I got a friend out today, and I let him do a stalk on a group of deer that's in front of us. There's too many of them, so I told him to take a yearling if he managed to. The dog is not happy because she has to stay in the car, but he should be close to. So let's put the camera on the beast to see if you can see something. So he did. He's down that trees all the way. Good shot, Sulis. Another harvest with Serco 12 harvest, and I not even left the car. I saw good numbers in here last week, and my friend, you know, he's a good guy, he's a good friend to me, and I says, right, you want to come out for a doe? So we just drive in. I saw them, a different group which is still there. I says, right, you can go there and go that way. I told him where to go, and as he was walking, I have to phone him because another three came out. Then we end up being four. So, he's there next to his quarry.